Indecent exposure at Somerset Collection in Troy. Now, the victim in this case apparently told police that a guy who was parked next to her at Neiman Marcus exposed himself and then propositioned her. This happened December 28th. The woman left the area and called police, but police could not find that suspect.